Hey guys, what's up? My name's Mike and today I'm going to introduce an occupation that I want to do in my future. I believe that everyone has a burning desire for the ideal job. For me, when I was a child, I had a chance to visit some factories. The first time, I was overwhelmed by many robots carrying out specific tasks accurately. They allocated and transported goods smoothly and quickly. And you know, I was totally blew me away by the movement of robots. And from that time, I was extremely passionate about high technological device and machinery. So when I grew up, I decided to pursue automation engineering jobs. In general, automation engineers utilize technology to improve and automate a manufacturing process. They can design, simulate, and test automated systems in any field of industries. And automation engineering is an appealing job because it arouses in me a lot of interest and curiosity. And engineers not only have expertise but also need to possess some special skills such as analytical thinking or troubleshooting. And I think the most important skill is detail-oriented perspective. I mean, engineers need to scrutinize the whole system because the small mistake can be costly and even cause losing lives. Nowadays, I'm majoring in controls and automation engineering, so I usually hit the book because I want to obtain intimate knowledge and prepare for my future as well. So I hope that in the future, I will become a global automation engineer and can do in deep-pocketed company involving automation. So this is my answer. Thanks for watching.